Seriously, my camera's saying there's sun. Do you see the sun in here? Slowly taking this time. So proud in my life.
Hopefully, I finally, one of you guys get that RTS 30.
There it is. Me move towards the back if you want. It's pretty crowded.
At least I can see the other train, the other
train.
This is the 46 bus stop. Okay, I'm not even joking.
What was that thing spinning?
Alright. I like how they're all overcrowding him.
Yeah.
Like, this is a 46.
He's the first one.
May I begin with me, please? Monday
and cheese. Yeah. Better one.
Unfortunately, they didn't redo the black strap
pattern. Yeah, that's true. Lotus passengers. Huh. That's pretty interesting right there. R1-9. Chase used to support them, say, back then. Oh, they took up the little sign there. That sucks, they took out the little sign there. Can't open any windows now. Ooh, it's raining hard, you hear that?
Video.
It's really coming down, wow. Oh, the chair, yo.
Chair broke.
Oh, wow. Dude, good job.
There's some serious rain, but they did not force out.
The same time the rain broke the chair.
The rain did it. Blame the rain.
It's like a waterfall right here. Oh, God. I guess this is a good thing, they're getting washed. Their own personal car wash. They're getting washed though, that's a good thing.
This is very good movie material.
Yeah, the editor you use, is it free?
What?
The editor you use, the video editor, is it free or not?
No.
Oh, you pay for it?
Now I don't.
I was gonna say, is that us making that noise?
What?
That's the other one making a noise with the retard.
Excuse me.
No. Thank you. One door closed. Are we really gonna travel like this with one door open? I mean, this door closed, but the other one didn't. Oh, yo, these two have problems right here. There you go.
Hi,
Wait, what? The first car is open. When did they do that?
It doesn't look open.
If you wish to go to the midnight parade, you can always come back then. We're running until 4 p.m. And tomorrow we're running from 1 a.m. to 4 p.m. Those interested in more information on our vintage trains, we'll be here from the Transit Museum to sell us on both platforms. We invite people to stop by, introduce yourself, and see what information is available for the museum and to find out early about future trips.
The water's coming down. I'm getting a little bit wet staying from the top.
They're not opening.
No, they're not opening. keeping it close. Here comes everybody else.
Alright, just one. You have your hair slater.
Thank you. this train ride is making me hungry. Yep.
Wow, and this way, this is kind of...
We basically took the V train. We literally took the V train. That's basically it, because we ran the whole time from second half. Move up a little bit, you get both shots.
Is it going up?
Yeah.
That's a
Did you guys take the shuttle?
Yeah, we took that one.
Yeah, that's pretty fun.
I didn't take the one, you know, the first one that you took?
The BU?
Yeah, the BU. I didn't take
Oh, yeah, that's pretty fun.
So wait, the V is gonna run to the 4 too.
Yeah, it's gonna arrive there. Right. That's pretty fun. If you can sit between the cars, it's really fun. Oh.
Hold up.
Yo. Try snap picture this, all three. You got your old one and the modern. That would have been a great picture.
This is a Manhattan-bound local train. The next stop is the Sheephead Bridge.
You took the BU, right? The gate cars? The woman, the three of them.
Oh, that was good.
Yeah, you took it?
I haven't.
That's really fun. It breaks hard. It breaks really hard. It's really fun. You should ride that. If only this train really did exist. Look at the front on B-Tech. Somebody's putting like a laptop against it.
Windshield wipers are manual.
Yeah.
With relief on the inside.
If only this one actually did exist. QT story. That would be nice.
That's a terrible job.